Are we rolling? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What'd you just do?
Me?
Yeah. I hear like, what's that? I hear
I'm just taking off my sweatshirt.
No, oh, you bastard.
I can't take off my sweatshirt.
You ready?
Sure.
Dateline Hollywood Reporter, November 2nd, 2017. HQ Trivia, offering up to $1,500 in cash prizes, is drawing millennials to a live trivia competition. Is this app the future of game shows? 40 minutes into Game 5 of the World Series and a half hour after the kickoff of Sunday Night Football, nearly 30,000 people tuned into an event that couldn't be found on television. The new installment of trivia competition, HQ, every day at 3 p.m. and 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, a perky host presides over a test of knowledge. Anyone who selects the correct answer to all 12 multiple-choice questions will split a prize, which is ranged anywhere from $250 to $1,500, depending on the day. Joining us is the perky host
of HQ Trivia. Feeling very perky right now. At 1:35 in the morning.
Scott Rogowsky joins us. Congratulations, man. Your show is taking off.
It's pretty remarkable. And the David Feldman show is where I first discussed it publicly. So you have a small claim to fame here.
What I love about this is you're not preying on people's luck. You're preying on their knowledge. This is a celebration of intelligence. You can make money now. Being intelligent, knowing something. All these game shows kind of test your luck or your ability to figure things out. But this tests your knowledge, and you can win money, real money.
There are no whammies. Yeah, I guess Jeopardy is the pure version of that, right? I mean, Ken Jennings is what? He's like a millionaire now.
But you got to watch Ken Jennings. This is where you can watch a show and participate.
Right. You could be your own Ken Jennings, I think. We're all our own Ken Jennings, if you think about it. Deep down inside, you have a yearning and perhaps a capacity, a facility to answer trivia questions, rapid fire. You have three multiple choice options, 10 seconds to answer the question. And if you answer 12 questions, you win money. And actually, that article came out, I think it came out today, but it's a little out of date already because we gave out $2,000 last night.
Hmm.
Yeah, we're raising the stakes, upping the ante. And it's just catching on. We had 35,000 people playing today.
Wow.
I mean, that's the most incredible part to me. I'm standing there in this little studio talking to a camera where, you know, Yankee Stadium. I'm talking to Yankee Stadium. Madison Square Garden only holds 20,000. I'm talking to 35,000 people
around
the world.
And does it cost money to play the game?
Absolutely nothing. Cost nothing to play. Download for free. HQ Trivia in your iStore. It's only for iOS, Apple phones right now. We're working on the Android version. I should say, I'm not working on it. I'm just the host. There's a whole team, engineers, they work on it. So I can't speak to the game itself.
And what times is it live?
3 p.m. Eastern and 9 p.m. Eastern weekdays and 9 p.m. Eastern on the weekends.
Are you having to be in the studio at 3 and at 9?
3 and 9 p.m. Yeah, no, this isn't the David Feldman show. I can't call in. I can't phone this thing in.
So you record it at 3 and then you have 6 hours to kill.
Right. Yeah, that's my cockamamie work schedule. Go to the office, record, maybe go do John Fugelsang afterwards like I did today with you. That was fun. And then maybe get some halal food on the food cart. And then, check Facebook for 2 hours. And then, we're going live again. Okay, that's my day.
You must love this.
It is fun. It's great. Okay. And I'm getting lots of emails and messages from people. You've struck something big when you get the texts from the people that you don't even like, the brothers of your friends, or like the numbers that don't even show up. I get these texts. Hey, congrats on HQ. I don't have the number stored in my phone. So then I have to say, hey, thanks. By the way, who the hell are you?
Right.
You know. So those are that's when you.
Well,
know
now that you're a big star, you're doing a big stand-up show this Monday night in Manhattan. Who's going to be on this big show? Where is it? When is it?
Well, this is going to be the test at how big I've gotten here. I mean, I don't have much of a social media presence, but, you know, we're going to tweet it out. I'm going to send some emails. And Monday night, November 6th, we're doing a show called Scott Rogowsky and Acquaintances. And it's going to be Sam Morrell, very funny.
Wow.
John Fugelsang, who you know. And yourself. I think there's a guy named David Feldman who's going to be on the show.
If you get 12 of my jokes, you can win $2,000.
Yeah, you get, or you get your money back.
Where is this? Where is this
show? The show is at the Slipper Room in New York City. So if you live in the tri-state area, Slipper Room, downtown, 167 Orchard Street, 8 p.m. Tickets are just $10 in advance. And it all goes to keeping the lights on the David Feldman Show. Well, I'm going to take that money I make from the show and go to the David Feldman Show website, go to Amazon, and then buy my own podcasting equipment and start a rival podcast.
So it's $10 at the door.
Right.
It's at the Slipper Room.
Yeah. $10 advance. I think it's $15 at the door. So get them in advance. The Slipper Room, 167 Orchard Street, November 6th, Monday night, 8 p.m. John Fugelsang, Sam Morrell, David Feldman, the band, the Surfboard Six. We're going to have a live band doing the, you know, playing you on and off stage. And we have a few more names we're going to add, too. I've got a few more acquaintances I can text.
Very exciting. Yeah. Scott Rogowsky, stay in touch. Thanks. You, buddy.
Love you.
Love you, too.